Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add a button in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So right now I'm going to add a button inside of my post. So I'm opening my post section and I'm going to edit this post. And I'm giving it enter. And now click on this plus icon, search here buttons and add text. Click here and then type here your text. And if you want to add your number inside of this button, click on this little link icon and do semicolon, enter your number here. Okay, and now if you want to change the button color and text color, select the button and select block, and from here you can select the button style. So right now it's fill style, and if I click on outline, here you can see the button is outline style. Also you can select the style from this drop down menu, and the typography mean you can change the font size from here, as you can see, or you can select custom fonts pixel from here. And border settings mean you can make your button border radius using playing this skill. You can reset it by clicking here. And if you want to change the background color of the button, I'm going to make it fill. Okay, click on color, and from here you can change the background color. Right now it's selected solid color, so for that I'm going to make a solid color. And if you want to make a gradient color of this button, select gradient, and from here you can easily select the gradient color. Also you can change the gradient color according to your choice. And after that you can change the font color. Okay, and from this width you can change the button width. Okay, so this is how we can add a button to WordPress. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.